Where did I think I could go? What a joke. Xion! Thank you.
Roxas, I'm out of time. Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas, this is him. It's Sora. You're next, Roxas. I have to make you a part of me, too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
Take that!
For a long time.
Me too.
Forever.
Forever. Again? It's weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something really important.
You'll be better off now, Roxas.
Am I the one who did this to you?
No. It was my choice. Go away now. Better that than to do nothing and let Xemnas have his way. I belong with Sora. And now I am going back to be with him. Roxas, I need you to do me a favor. Those hearts that I've captured. Kingdom hearts. Set them free.
Kingdom hearts? Free them?
It's too late for me to undo my mistakes. But you can't let Xemnas have kingdom hearts. You can't. Bye, Roxas. See you again. glad I got to meet you. Oh, and of course, Axel too. You are both my best friends. Never forget. That's the truth.
No! Xion! Who else will I have ice cream with?
We'll be right back. What does it matter? I'm here for you.
Why are you trying to stop me?
Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
Sora? Enough about Sora!
Do you have some kind of plan?
I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was. She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
You mean Xion? It's a struggle just to remember the name now. Either way, I can't let you go doing anything crazy.
I'm freeing Kingdom Hearts, and I'm going to find Sora. I want Xion back. I want my life back!
If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you.
Enough! Yeah!
You're done!
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! Why don't you quit?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else. Come on! It's over! Get over here! Come on! Ready? You're gonna be sorry.
Riku, please. You have to stop him.
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. Left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
I have accepted it. Diz. He could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas, don't be sad. I came from you and Sora. I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
Will it work?
If we can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Sora?
Give me a break, Kai.
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
Another dream about him.
Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach. Only 7 days to go, and then my summer vacation's over.